time you're all in here tonight, there's something on your mind, there's something very heavy in your heart for a dear friend who passed way too early. He gave a lot and asked for a little. He gave it up every night that he put his heart on. Clarence and I were friends for over 30 years. I just met his son, Nick. It wasn't like I was looking at Clarence and he was like 30 years old. And Jake, who was up here earlier, this is next generation. Looking to give you music from the heart, from the soul, from the spirit. So that when you leave here tonight, you know you've been moved by all of us. Gary Tallent. Skip. Many years trying to find the right notes, and he found them early on. The compliment what Bruce was doing. So when Clarence stepped to the center of the stage, like this thing,